to 50 flawless flights and the three crucial technologies that have been developed. The digital fly-by-wire system, the glass cockpit and the composite airframe have performed well. Team LCA has embarked on the long and difficult road to full-scale engineering development and weapons integration. It was a road never traveled before in this country, but with a lot of hard work and the nation's good wishes, Team LCA will get there.
The first flight of LCA, all the handling qualities of the LCA, including the failure cases, were assessed on this simulator, and this was later verified in actual flight. What we have found while flying the LCA is that the handling qualities as displayed in the actual aircraft match very close to what we have assessed in the RTS.
Flight Test Center is a yet another dream of Dr. Abdul Kalam. It was formed in 1994 as a composite body to flight test the LCA. It draws expertise of personnel from various walks of life, including the Indian Air Force, HAL and ADA. Now our basic job is to put the LCA through its paces with a very comprehensive flight test program, which will ensure safety during the program, and at the end of it, the Indian Air Force would get an aircraft with which it can not only fight a war, but definitely win the war.
All state-of-the-art technologies are going to be incorporated in this aircraft. In this particular class of aircraft, it is certainly a unique aircraft.
To the required shape, the laying of their sheets one over the other to make the actual part.
It's a masterpiece. The designers of HAL and ADA have joined together to produce this aircraft. I mean, this is a bright example how both the organization, DRDO and HAL, can work together and produce such a world-class aircraft.
This is the Iron Bird for proving flight control system of LCA leading to first flight. This is the platform where entire flight control system gets tested with hardware in the roof in real time. We have provided this complex facility to the nation for LCA.
This is a universal test bed. This can test any type of engines up to 50,000 pounds thrust. We have also tested Cauvery engine on this test bed. We carry out acceptance tests of the engine and verify the function and the performance of the engine before it is delivered to the aircraft for use.
Flight control system of LCA does all the functions of the fly-by-wire flight control system. The quadruplex redundant system is designed to meet a probability of loss of control of 1 in 10 million.
In the dynamic avionics integration rig, we validate the avionics system interfaces with flight control, engine, environment, fuel, electrical, for its hardware and software interfaces. In the rig, So far we have done 50 flights and we have not received a single software bug.
Mission Computer is one of the important LRUs for the LCA avionics, and the hardware has been developed by DAE and the software has been developed by ADA.
With the 7 prototype LCA program on firm footing and also HAL taking up production of 8 limited series production aircraft,
the first flight of LCA TD-1 took place on 4th January 2001, about 40 years after the first flight of HF-24 Marut. In between, 2 generations of fighters have been developed elsewhere in the world. In this field, you have to run to stay where you are, whereas we were not even coming. That was the technological gap and facility gap that we had when the LCA program was started. This is the technology which not only will take care of LCA, but also the subsequent programs. This is this technology which becomes the backbone of this country. And it is this technology which will help us to use it in new products, new areas of work, and bring in what you call this wealth generation for the country as a whole.